You know, one thing that I think is important is whoever the next president is has to hit the ground running. I mean, with all due respect to our current president, he has dug us into some very deep holes as a nation. You know, we've lost respect and admiration abroad. We have a huge deficit. We're having more and more people who are uninsured. We've got global climate change and energy dependence on dangerous parts of the world.